like the step forward, one foot is picked up slowly and moved back. Toes touching the ground first before the weight is slowly rolled onto the leg. Try to step back, leaving approximately shoulder width between